Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello guys, we are from group
4
and we will show you about nursing care for patient car accidents. Before that, we will introduce ourselves. My name is Sabrina Lepiani as narrator and KCM.
My name is Rosalia Wagna as doctor and helper.
And my name is Eko Diprasetyo as nurse 2.
My name is Abi Pernapriani as nurse 1.
And my name is Arina Sofiana as therapist.
Please enjoy our video. Thank you.
Yes, me, ma'am. Are you family from Anna James?
Yes, I'm her mom.
Yes, ma'am. I need information for your doctor.
Okay.
What's your doctor's name?
Anna James.
Anna James. Okay. Her age?
She is 18 years old.
And when she born?
In London, 31 December 1998.
Okay. Your address, ma'am?
Epon Street number 4.
Do you have a PPJS card?
No, I don't have that.
Okay, please keep a seat in here. Your doctor is still in treatment. Please wait a minute until the treatment finishes. Signature in here. Okay, thank you.
Okay, yes.
Okay, please wait. We will get your pipe.
Thank you.
will check your vital sign. For the first, I will check your blood pressure, then your pulse rate, and your temperature. Yes, blood pressure 120/90 pulse. Okay, normal 36 degrees Celsius. Your child has been handled. We must still monitoring of condition. If her nausea and abscess on her head be worse, she must be hospitalized. But if there is not, she can take to home.
Okay, sus, I understand. Thank you for your help.
Yes, mom, I have to go right now. If you want more help, please call me on nursing room.
Yes, okay, sus.
Good morning, Miss Chen. So you're ready, Miss Chen? Still busy or not?
It's no problem. Your disease is the impact on your health.
This is resume monitoring of the patient and Jen.
Okay, Mrs. Jen, your doctor on the phone. And you can bring you home right now.
Thank you
for watching our video, and don't forget to subscribe and like and comment ya.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
See you.
Bye-bye.